Kitchener and Woodbine introduced Calypso to Britain.
The Caribbean arrivals were housed in buildings that were originally World War II air raid shelters under Clapham Common.